What's going on, everybody? You know who I am. Anti-Danny Mays, Larry Legend approved. It's your boy Lee Canfield. It's been a little while, so I've done one of these, so you're going to have to bear with me. All right, next week, January 25th, it all goes down. Bel Air Armory in Bel Air, Maryland. AWL makes its huge return with Showdown 3. We got a bunch of huge matches on the card. Nui Tofiga taking on the monster known as Apollyon. If you don't know who he is, you better look him up. Black Wall Street's own Drolix taking on former TNA superstar Anthony Nice. And huge women's action. Brittany Forrest is taking on Kylie Pierce. You know you want to see that one. Also on the card, tag team action. Fed Up is taking on everybody's favorite tag team, the Hellcats. I know personally their mom. All right. Also on the card, everybody's favorite wrestler, period, hands down. Greg Excellent is taking on the Demon Vampire Kindred. That's going to be a hard-hitting match. We also got Alexander Chains. That man has been on a roll through AWL since his beginning. He is taking on the product, David Starr. Fans, plus we have an open challenge. Mustafa Aziz, that man has yet to be taken off his feet. He's beaten Rich Swann, right? He beat Greg Excellent last show. Who's going to be man up to step up to him? You're going to have to find out next Saturday, January 25th at the Bel Air Armory. Get your tickets now, awlpro.com. See, I'm going to put it right here for you guys, awlpro.com. Now, for the surprise I was telling you about, right? I was asked by AWL management, Lee, I need you to come up with something special for us, please. Anything you can think of that might help us a little bit out. So you know what? I came up with Voice of the Nation. That's me paying respect to something that's great, and you know what that is. What that's going to be, interview show. Me, one-on-one, in the ring with your favorite AWL superstars, asking the questions that only I can ask, getting the answers that only I can get. Because you know what, fans? I really don't care. I'm going to hit them where it hurts, and they're going to answer the questions, and I'm going to start getting you guys to get questions for these superstars too. So you know what? You're going to have to come out next Saturday to find out who my first guest will be. Because as of right now, AWL is looking around. They're asking people, will it be Greg Excellent? I don't know, because he's got a huge match. Right? Will it be Kindred? I don't know. Will it be Black Wall Street? You're going to have to be in the house January 25th. Get your tickets right now. Bel Air Armory, AWL Showdown 3. I'll see you guys next Saturday night.